There was a 15-year-old kid, skinny, not so much a good head attention. And there was a 10-year-old kid, crazy boy, nice hand. Everybody wanted him. And every time I looked around, I saw this nice looking kid. It was like guardian angel. And through my times of growing up in the project, I had a lot of street fights. Mm-hmm. And I can't remember a time that he wasn't there. And his words were always, "Keith, man, don't fight him. He's too big." And I said, "Just hold on." A few seconds later, I come back and see that big smile. He would always have that big smile. So through my journeys, who best to take on my journey to share my championships with me? That same smile was in London, England, when I defended my world title. And I came back from the dressing room and I saw that smile once again. And he thought he was too big too. And I pat him on the chest. I said, "He never let you down, did I?" I feel I let him down today, because I didn't keep in contact with him like I should have. We was very, very tight, to the point where I called him my little brother, even though he was bigger than me. Wim was like a little brother to me, and he always had that baby face, so I always took to it, no matter how we disagreed or how I saw him doing something wrong. And I hollered at him just like I would holler at my son or my little brother. And he accepted it. Today, I want to say I thank everyone for allowing me to have a voice about Wim, the family. I love you dearly. I say the Psalms of David 36. "For the transgression of the wicked, save within my heart. That there is no fear of God before his eyes. For he flatters himself in his own eyes until his iniquity be found to be hate. The words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. He has left off to be wise and to do good. He devises mischief upon his bed. He set himself in a way that is not good. He abhorreth not evil. Thou mercy, O God, is in the heavens, and thou faithfulness reaches into the clouds. Thy righteousness is like a great mountain, thy judgments are a great deep. O God, thou preservest man and beast. How excellent is thy loving kindness, O God. Therefore the children of men put their trust under the shadows of thy wings.
Yes, yes.
He should be abundantly satisfied with the fatness of thy house, and thou shalt make them drink from the rivers of thy pleasure. For with thee is the fountain of life, and thy light shall receive them. O continue thy loving kindness unto them that know thee, and thy righteousness to the upright in heart. Let not the foot of pride come against me, and let not the hand of the wicked remove me. There are the workers of the iniquity fallen. They are cast down and shall not be able to rise." This is already vindicated.
Yeah. Yeah.
Trust and believe in the spirit that you have been raised to believe in.
Yeah.
And guarantee his promise is always kept.
Yes.
May God bless you all. Thank you.